The album is called For Now I Am Winter. My music tends to be quite melancholic or dark, but I always try never to leave a song without a sense of hope. There's always light after the darkness. The music lies somewhere between classical music and electronic music. But I don't consider myself a classical artist. I really like to fight against this elitist view that some people have, that classical music is somehow above that. Most people jump to the conclusion that there's a lot of good music in Iceland because we have, you know, an inspiring scenery, or, you know, it's an inspiring place, which can be true in a way, but I think that is the least to do with it. It's a lot more about the culture and the community that we've built. Incorporating vocals, and especially the lyrics, was, I guess, the biggest challenge for me. As being an instrumental artist, there's this thing that I really like about the music being open to interpretation. When I decided to bring in vocals, and therefore lyrics, there was a big challenge to balance that, to not tell people too much. So we tried to treat the vocal as just another instrument. When you get this feedback, you get that perspective back that you lose when you work on the music for so long, you know. And just the atmosphere in that room, and how different that atmosphere is to the atmosphere in the studio, where you're alone and you're just thinking about technicalities and stuff, gives you a complete new perspective on the music. And it feels almost like I'm hearing the music for the first time when I play live. Hopefully in the process we've opened some people's eyes for new genres of music that they wouldn't have checked out otherwise. We can grow as a scene, not only as individual artists, but this thing can hopefully grow and become something bigger.